All right, so we hit it to win it, literally.
Derek McDonald coming in with a 14-4.
Hey guys, so we finally get to rodeo again.
I caught a frog today. He's a toad.
A wild frog, not the Pac-Man frog that he has at home. But anyway, so we are going to a rodeo tonight that is 2 hours away. I turned Gotti out with his fly sheet on just to let him catch some rays from the sun and just kind of clear his mind, because they always say you got 24 hours to celebrate a win and then you must move on. So, boys are, all of the junior boys, they're all getting on steers tonight. Lane and Georgie, I think, are doing the sheep riding, and we are running barrels. So, let the stars align, let the good Lord be with us, and place us in the top three, because that is always the goal. And I will update y'all later. Look, I gave Gotti a bath. Champy thinks he needs to help. My goodness. Are you getting all the kinks rubbed out so he won't be sore tonight?
God of angel armies is always by my side.
We were a 13.22, and then the second fastest time was a 13.5, but we tapped the second barrel and I just watched it fall in slow motion, and I should have said it, but it was a beautiful run and I'm not mad. I'm mad that I'm not walking away with first place and money, just because it's a really long drive, but that's part of it. So we hit it to win it, and it is what it is, and my horse was awesome. See y'all next time.